channel. And I'm so sorry about that I did not upload been long time. Kasi maraming nangyari kasi pandemic ngayon, guys. Sana maintindi ko. Nagbabalik po ako para bigyan po kayo ng advice. At kaya ko po gagawin tong vlog na to. Marami pong nagcha-chat at nagme-message po sa akin kung paano po ako nakapunta dito sa Canada. First, explain ko po yung sarili ko. I'm Mary Joy po. And based in experience ko po, nakarating dito sa Canada dahil sa aking mother. Yun po. Kaya po ako nakarating dito. So, it's a lot of requirements, guys. At saka isa pa, yung mga requirements na yun, ang ate ko tumulong sa akin para i-provide lahat ng requirements. Kasi noon, bata pa ako. I was 18 years old. So, yun nga, guys. And yun lang, just let you know a little bit about me. Kaya ako nakapunta dito sa Canada. My mom sponsor me. So, but our topic for today, it's about Canada permit visa. Related about Canada work visa. Interview question and answer. Pero I think ipoprovide ko lang sa inyo kung anong question ang maririnig nyo pag nag-apply kayo ng Canada work visa here in Canada. Ang unang question that I researched, when did you receive a job offer? Yun ang i-question nila sa'yo if you apply work visa here in Canada. And what is the name of the company that you are working at? Yun ang question nila sa'yo. What will you position be at this company? What will you position be at this company? Ganun po yun. And how long is your job offer? Tatanong nila how long, if 2 to 3 years, 5 years, ganon guys. What is your work experience here, Canada, and outside of the Canada? So, it means, ano ba yung work ninyo noon kung nandyan ka sa Pilipinas? Kung ano yung work mo na applyan mo dito? Kung magka-related ba? Why do you want to work for this company in Canada? Whatever company you apply for, continue. My mom interrupt me. She came in my room. So now, guys, where we at? Continue to what is your work experience here in Canada and outside of Canada? It means, guys, what is your job outside of Canada? What? Work experience here in Canada and outside of Canada. It means, guys, what is your job outside of Canada? For example, you work in the Philippines. If you work as a manager, so you're gonna say it, that indicate that. And what you're gonna apply here in Canada, and what is your purpose, and why do you want to work for this company in Canada? So they can ask you why you want to work here in this company. You gotta provide the answer. Do you plan on returning to your home country after your work permit? If whatever they provide work permit for you guys, you have to go home, you go back to your country. And continue natin. Yun nga, guys, kung ilang years ang ipoprovide nila sa'yo na work permit, if 5 years, you're lucky. You earn more money and less year. So, yun lang, guys, the question that related sa work permit question interview. And I have explained a few questions regarding the Canada work permit. It's not exactly question that you're gonna hear in the interview, but it's very helpful for you, this guys, na matutunan. Kung hindi nyo po alam yung mga questions, mag-research po kayo. Yun po aking advice. I'm not consultant immigration. I just sharing my thoughts about this. Because marami nga nag-a-ask sa akin, hindi ko po kayo maisa-isa na ma-answer. Minsan nakakapagod din mag-type, pero hindi man ako nakakatamad mag-reply. Pero syempre, kung marami 10 people na sabay-sabay mag-ask ng isang question, syempre guys, mapapagod din naman ako mag-reply sometimes. So, ginagawa ko tong vlog na to para ibigay ko na lang tong video na to. Ang next topic natin
ginagawa
ay about Canada embassy interview question that someone sponsor you or your husband sponsor you or your wife. Into you, gonna sponsor you as become permanent resident. So, hopefully you learn something this vlog. And see you the next one! Oh nga guys! Thank you for watching guys! And see you the next one! And don't forget to subscribe and click the notification bell and like and share this video para lumaki ang ating family! Bye bye for now!